Hello and welcome to today's episode of my Arknights Let's Play series. Today I shall be continuing the story as normal. However, in the time between sessions I have gone and promoted Croissant. I'll just quickly get her up to level 30 and then see if I can use her in any missions. I may not have anyone else of a penguin group, but I got Croissant, and she should be interesting. Now, where were we? Ah, yes. 4-5. Ooh, I think I recall this one. First off, Raven Shaw, let's bring Croissant. And, Raven Vigna, I feel like Gravel will be important. For reasons that will become clear soon enough. Where last we left, one of our squads was in trouble.
Map to Tekizahio DMA setting of Tekio Stamus. Show show how much could I say?
Wrong side. No, Piggy.
Hakuji, Taichi Nitsuke.
Got a really good knowledge. Yeah, but. Vigna can come back.
ゴミ掃除の時間だ。戦闘態勢に入ります。
Rough way to summarize Croissant. She has an above average base defense, but she's got fairly poor defensive skills. On the other hand, she has some pretty powerful hits behind her. Let's get a caster on this side. Oh, these guys. Actually, that's not what I was worried about. Nobody dies. Is that trick B attacks? Yes, it is. No, it's being attacked. Keep up the pace. Now I know this stage. I do not need gravel at all. Gonna try a catapult. May need Jessica too, but let's try without her for a moment. New types of enemies, new types of terrain. This will be a fun challenge.
Perfect.
So naturally. Death cage. Before anything else, you need to take care of your operators. Then you can get the pain going.
お前はもう戻れないんだよ。何やってんだ。
Alrighty, here are the air bombs. It's not the best place to put him, but there's a reason why I'm not giving him a better vantage. Okay. Time for some redeployments. I'll have you for a little bit more coverage. Those spiders are a pain. I'll have to fix that later.
どれだけの敵を逃したか分かってるのかな?
I'll never escape this trap of endless sanity. Alrighty. As much as I would love to jump ahead there, let's take the side stages instead.Since I got her out anyway.
お前にかける情けはない。
お前ら、暴れる準備はできてるな。さっさと片付けようぜ。
目標、全ての敵の排除。
戦闘態勢に入ります。
手はず通りに
小舟もがいてよ。
Terrible, absolutely terrible.
逃げ回るのは慣れてるけど、
お前ら、暴れる準備はできてるな？さっさと片付けようぜ！目標、すべての敵の排除。
Spiders might have a problem. Well, I have time for one more try. Actually, gonna make a slight reconfig.
が援護するから怪我しないように気をつけな。
Croissant. Scavenger. Dun dun dun. That small increase gives her a faster charge time. So much for what I was saying there. Yeah, that's a terrible run. And it looks like I'm not getting any benefit from that skill swap. Yeah, it gets better later. Right now it's still basically an inferior. I feel like I'm on the right track at least. Yeah, let's bring back the gravel.
Shimatta. Makete shimotta kara saifu made nakushite shimatta wa.
So, let's see. How's about sorry, Mato Amaro, this is not your kind of stage.
Issho ni kite kureru no?
Throwing scavenger down there is an idea I like. Front. Place you. Executor will be in trouble here, but as far as that lane. Spiders. Loosely speaking, you can take one spider worth of damage.
ドクターの要求最大火力でいきます。私の得意技を見せてあげる。お前にかける情けはない。しっかりしろ。
Alright, well with that, I've got enough footage for today's session. For anyone who's tuned in, I'll thank you for watching and hope you have a good day.